Connectivity is what brings an organization's services, applications, and data to life. But the increase of connected devices has rearranged networking priorities. With digital transformation moving faster than ever, wide area network connections need to be reliable, secure, and flexible. In short, they need to be wireless. As you might already know, a wide area network, or WAN, is a telecommunications network that connects various local area networks to each other, and to headquarters, cloud servers, and elsewhere. Enterprise WANs allow users to share access to applications, services, and other centrally located resources. Traditionally, WANs usually have consisted of wired lines connecting fixed locations. However, wireless WANs have become a staple of enterprise networking. So what is a wireless WAN? Simply put, a wireless WAN deploys cellular broadband, including 4G, gigabit LTE, and 5G as an essential part of WAN infrastructure, connecting stores, offices, vehicles, and/or IoT devices at the network's edge. Next question, why use wireless broadband in your wide area network? A wireless WAN offers some key advantages. A wireless WAN is highly reliable. Wireless broadband is an over-the-air connection that's protected from terrestrial challenges, such as a backhoe accidentally cutting a fiber line. A wireless WAN is flexible. LTE and 5G can be deployed immediately instead of waiting weeks or even months for a vendor to install a wired line. Wireless is also easy to relocate to another room, site, vehicle, or spot. A wireless WAN is simple to scale. Cellular networks are designed to support millions of endpoints across a nationwide footprint. Also, the ability to deal with just one or two nationwide cellular operators instead of many regionally based wired ISPs increases predictability and simplifies administration. Lastly, a wireless WAN can be highly cost-effective. Often, organizations spend less time on network management and troubleshooting. That's it. From a high level, that's the definition of a wireless WAN and why it works well for enterprise networking.